Hey guys, in last week's video on why blood is red, I never addressed one common misconception. Despite what you may have heard, human blood is never blue. Even when it's not carrying oxygen, it's just a dark red or brownish color. So you might ask why, depending on your skin tone, your veins look blue. Well, believe it or not, your veins aren't actually blue. If you peeled back the skin, they'd appear red. So what's going on? Well, this is a question scientists are actually still researching today. For many years, scientists thought veins look blue because of how light interacts with our skin and veins together. When light hits them, more blue light may be reflected back than other colors. But more recently, researchers have done studies showing that blue veins may be less about reflection and more about how our brains process color. In other words, our veins may look blue because it's an optical illusion. Basically, depending on your skin color, your veins reflect mostly red light, but also a little bit of blue, making them much less red than the surrounding flesh. And our brains process that lack of red as blue, given the other colors next to your veins. This might seem unbelievable, but you can actually see this effect in action by looking at this image, which I've reconstructed from a scientific paper. Both eyes here are gray. One of them just appears bluish because it's next to a red color. Seriously, bring the image into a photo editing program and use the eyedropper to see what color each of the eyes is. It will blow your mind. The fact that scientists are still studying why veins are blue just reinforces for me the idea that there's so much more to learn, even about things we take for granted. It just takes curiosity and the gumption to ask the question. What are you curious about? Let me know in the comments or find me on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. I'd love to answer your science questions in a future episode. And don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a video. See you soon. Science Magic Show, Science Magic.